Alright, so we're starting, and I'm going to be doing this for about an hour, because I know it's Father's Day. I've not got around to ringing my dad yet, but I want to get this done and dusted, because we were supposed to go up yesterday, but I forgot that I had shopping coming in, and we were streamed I wanted to watch, so I decided to push this to today, really. I'm going to make this a bit more regular now. So I'm going to do every 2 Sundays because it'll make it a bit easier. Because I think I did try and do like once a month, but that never got anywhere and I was busy with everything else, so that didn't really happen. Right, okay, anyway, right, what game should we play? I'm thinking, I'm trying to keep away from Spectrum games because my channel's about Spectrum games and I don't really want to be playing those. What I will do is I will make some sort of Google Doc with all the games that I'm willing to play, but so people don't mention games that I don't want to play because I want to keep the idea of first, what did they call it? First, like first impression type thing, so I want to keep doing that. So what I'm going to do instead, actually I know what I'm going to do instead. So let me get to my emulation section. Do I want to play with Steam? Because I've been told Steam's pretty good. Can't remember whether. Actually, no, I'll go with Atari because I quite like the thing for Atari. I didn't think it was too bad last time. There we go. Is that game capture? Window capture. Turn this down a bit. Turn it down on my end. Because this is quite loud. One thing I didn't like about the whole, turn this down a bit further. In fact, let me just double check this on Twitch. I want to make sure that it's a good level. Can't really hear that, I don't think. That's weird, I can't hear that on. Oh, that's strange, the audio is gone completely. Why is the audio gone? Not hear that at all, I don't know why. looking at my Twitch stream and I can't hear the. I can hear me. Maybe I just need to try a different emulator. Give me a sec. So Atari's probably not a good one. And I'm wondering whether putting the volume to 23. Give me a sec. So when I try Steam, Disk Manager, number 2. Yeah, that's fine. But that one we picked up with the window device. Got picked up by always a mess when you're doing this. So this got picked up by the game capture. Right, so let's try. This time it's not been picked up at all. It's annoying because I wanted to do some Atari ST stuff and none of the sounds been picked up and I don't get why. Let's try this. That's better. Right, okay. Right, so I've put the audio output capture and that's picked up the the sound. So I'm just gonna do this and talk at the same time just so I can hear it. Audio output capture, and that's picked up the sound. So I'm just gonna do this and talk at the same time just so I can hear it. Right, okay, it's fine. So that's working on Switch now. I do apologize for that. So now I can do what I wanted to do in the first place. I will have to check my disk's output because I wanted to do Nebulous first. So let me think of what disk that was. Is this Assassin's disk? It's not Assassin's disk. It's what was the Atari ST disk? Wasn't Assassin. Automation, that was it. CD catalog. Right, okay, so I want to play Nebulous to start. I think it was number 9. Yes, it was. Last I remember, I'm just going to update the game name. That's updated now. Oh, hell. Let me just update the title as well. I completely forgot myself. I can get on with some... Whoa! Okay. I think it's picking up my mouse. Yes, it is. Right. We don't want that. Let me fix this up. And I need to probably leave it to die again. And then I'm going to press fire and see what happens. Let's have a look, see if this picks up the... Yes, it does. There you go. Right. But it took 15 minutes to get everything sorted. Shit, this was a bad idea. But luckily, saved myself. remember it's this way. That to knock me off. Wait for one of those again to knock me to the next level. This one done. Take this one. That always starts around there, I don't know why. Got a load of lives though, which is good. Shit. We're gonna need to be a little more forward than that. this way, I think it is. Then we are pretty much done with this level. This one's gonna have to be done. It's that way first, that's right. Wait for that to come in, otherwise it gets annoying. Down here. Yeah. And then this way you jump that way, because if you go the other way, you won't get anywhere. This can be a bit difficult. That's fine. Especially if you're rushing. So this way you've got to go all the way to the top, I think. And then it's the third one here. Ah shit. Don't think I've gone past this recently. I've gone. Remember where I am. Oh, fucking hell. It's those things that start to come out now, which makes this a lot more annoying. So I'll wait here for a second. Oh, this is where I spend most of the stream trying to get past this particular one. 54 seconds, I'm not gonna make this. I'm very lucky if I make this. Yeah, no, there's no way. Absolutely not. can't mess this up this time. He says, messing it up again. Alright, I'm rushing now, that's the problem. That was a stupid move. Pushing me all the way to the bottom again. But the good thing is the eyeballs aren't around at this point, because you go past a certain end, you go past a certain area, and they'll disappear. Right. Do this properly this time. Still got time. Got another life. Things again. Right. I knew that. Oh, right. So, is it this way? Yes. That damn ball's probably going to follow me around. Usually does. And I'm back down here again. 50 seconds to go is not even. To rush it too much. Too far up. Yay! Right, okay. Not. I don't think I've been this far before. So that's gonna come back. It's gonna be trapped somewhere. No? Is this it? Oh, I did it. Okay. Oh, you took me several attempts. I've ever been on this one, so this is gonna be interesting. Facts. How do we even can't scratch that way? That's not really possible. Maybe I've gotta Yeah, okay. So maybe you gotta jump over this one. And I'm wondering why they call it Swimmer's Delight, it's because you can't really get much of the first area. Right, so, this guy's going slow. Maybe I need to be knocked off by the first guy. Like the first robot thing. Yeah, no. Okay. Ooh, got it. Right. Let's do that just in case. So I think that's too. I won't want to go that way because it's too fast. So I'm wondering whether I can go back. Oh no, I can't get back on there. Shit. Ooh. I'll try going in that direction again and seeing whether I can do it, because I don't know whether it's a pixel precision jump. Could be. Oh no! That was stupid. That was very stupid. Well, the good thing is, I managed to get to. top corner, and I got it. So it's usually around there you can get, you can pretty much get a gold straight off. But you've got to be very specific. I think the left hand side is probably the better option. Oh, damn it. I can never get used to the goalkeeper. But we're 2-1, so it's not so bad. Get some money whilst I'm running. Get some more money whilst I'm running. Finally. Stupid. At this side, 3-0. Oh no, 3-0. It's fine. Let's see if I can bribe the ref. So I've got quite a bit of cash. Have some extra stamina. Bribe the trainer as well. Go for a quick score. Doing well in this round. Just dominate in there. Scoring that Kim Justice to be proud of. Cool, we're really stopping it now. Creaming it. Wondering if that training was well a good idea, basically. Stamina probably was. good now. It's almost a dumb move. Come on. Money. Finished 9-0. So we got enough cash. Let's get some extra skill. Riga, there's a gun. Usually I don't do well with these guys, but let's see how well we did. Just started to do anyway. Got this side, and you should get this side. Yes, but okay. No. Ah. Bit of a tense one, that. Anyway, just stamina. Auriga, let's go for another round and see if we beat you this time.
Okay.
I was a bit too far forward to be honest with you then. Well, on this round, if I can get at least one goal in, that'd be good, but I doubt it. Round over. Oh no, I've got some. Get some more skill. Run up behind him, but never mind. Oh, and if it stayed there. It could be extra time there to bribe the official. Extra playing time. Yes, we got it in. Now we're pulling back. 4-2. I say pulling back, we're doing better now. That I fail against. Oh, yeah, the thing's moved. Scoring a lot harder. I don't think I can use my trick like I did last time. Mainly for the way where the goalpost is positioned. Still pulling ahead at 3 though. Two goals back. Not a chance. Yeah, no. I'll get some extra skills, it says. Get in. So I'm going too far away or I'm too close for scoring, that is. I don't want to go right near the keeper because usually it's not a good plan. I suppose people are better than I am, so they probably know better than I would. Get some more, but I doubt it. One. I did pretty well to get this far. I was wondering whether you can bounce those back. Right, we have to learn that one then. Getting the angle sometimes, but yeah, that's it, gone. Just gonna go for that. Failed to qualify, it's fine. Right, so I've got one more game to play, and then I'm gonna call it, because, it's no excited to watch my sister, who probably want me to, you know, do a thing with my dad. Talk thing with, you know, it's part of the season. So let's have a look at what else we can play, and what other ones have they got? I've got 33 that's got Predator in it, 35 with Bomboozle. 38-14. I think we'll finish it with Smekari Warriors. Right, so that's 38. Looking out for the dot notes as well. Now I've got a more powerful weapon, I should be able to get a longer range. Properly. Anyway, so this was a bit of a short stream, so I do apologise, it is bothering Sunday to sort that out. However, in 2 weeks I'll have a much bigger, it'll be a lot longer than 2 weeks, so hopefully it should be fine. So, until the next stream or video, I will see you guys then, and thank you for tuning up and having fun. So, see you later.